65 years old. My mother, God rest her soul, couldn't understand why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, leaving me to start for the heart so badly broken. Despite encouragement from me, no words were ever spoken.